princess right here in NXT. Now I'm sure you've never met a chick like me around here. So you better watch your back. Bada bing! Hottest chick in the ring.
Wow, that's one way to make a statement. She hasn't been here very long.
Well, there is Carmella, the friend of Enzo Amore and Big Cass. They trained her to get her ready for the ring here. Look at this.
She's showboating.
She was checking her nails while she sat on Emma on the roll.
She keeps a fresh manicure.
Are they real, Renee?
Ooh. Carmella for the victory, trying to put away Emma.
Having Emma well scouted. You gotta remember, Carmella knew she had this match. Oh,
taking
no.
Taking her down.
Uh-oh. We've seen this before.
Carmella's submission maneuver, center of the ring. Emma has nowhere to go. Maybe wow. Forced to tap, yes.
So unique. I tell you, do you all realize what a big win this is for Carmella?
It's huge.
She beat a WWE superstar in Emma.
And only in her second match. You can't walk away from that not impressed with Carmella. It's fantastic.
Princess of Staten Island, victorious in only her second match. And a big victory over, as you said it, Jason Albert, and WWE Diva Emma.
If you would like to be the first to know about new and exciting videos, hit up the subscribe button right over here. And to continue to watch more shows like this one, click right over here. Finally, to see more of my fabulous life, try to catch this kiss.